so, Enoch put an end to the corrupt tower the fallen angels had erected. The long reign of the fallen angels came to an end. Humans were freed from their false evolution. Along with this freedom, the Elders' plan to purify the world through a great flood was rescinded. Once again, people will freely make their own choices as they head down the natural road of evolution. And we, the Archangels, shall watch over.